Tired of struggling with non-responsive tables on your WordPress site? Say goodbye to the frustration with Ninja Tables. Its responsive feature allows your table to adapt to any screen size and device, providing a smooth user experience for your visitors. With Ninja Tables, you can easily create dynamic, user-friendly tables that look great on any device. First off, go to the Ninja Tables dashboard. Hit Edit on the table that you want to make responsive. In the new window, go here. Now, click this icon right here on any column that you want to make responsive. There are 6 options to choose from. The purpose of this option is to show or hide that column in different devices. Select your desired responsive breakpoint. Now, hit Update and you're done. While making your table responsive, there's another great feature you should know about, stackable table. It's also part of the responsiveness of Ninja Tables. How do you do that? Simple. Just go to the Edit tab of any table. Then, navigate to Table Design. You'll find the Enable Stackable Table in the Styling option. Tick the box to enable it. Choose your targeted device. You can choose all of them if you want to. We're gonna go for mobile and tablet. After that, choose the desired stackable appearance and you're done. While you are at it, a sub to the channel would be responsive. Those were all the options for advanced table design. Wondering what to do when it comes to drag and drop table? Don't you worry, we got you covered. Drag and drop table has a dedicated option when it comes to responsiveness. Just like the advanced table. When creating a drag and drop table or just editing one, you'll find the responsiveness tab right here. You'll find 3 sections here, general, mode option, and responsive settings. In general section, you'll get to enable or disable the responsiveness. And in the mode section, you can choose different options for different devices or simply disable the responsiveness in a specific device. And to take your responsiveness to the next level, use the responsive settings. And once everything's done, save your table. And that's the scene. Your table are now responsive and ready to amaze your website visitors no matter their device. Go ahead and create stunning responsive table with Ninja Tables. If you still need any more help, check the documentation in the pinned comment. Till then, keep making your life responsive.